messaged me.
Why is connection so bad?
I'm using 3 unlimited data SIM card.
Oh, are we recording?
Yeah.
Oh.
We were gonna live stream, but the connection was really bad everywhere in London. I guess we have no choice but to interact with each other.
Like normal people.
Yeah.
How disgusting.
Did you wait a long time?
50 minutes?
Oh.
Because I arrived a little bit earlier than I thought.
Oh, your house is really far.
Yeah, I live about an hour.
Oh, shoot. And I'm the one who's late.
Do you like onion?
No.
No? Okay. Thank you.
Maybe it's supposed to be like this. You're brave. Is my English different from what you're used to?
Your accent, yeah.
Oh, because yours is very new. It's a completely different dish. Right here is the same menu.
After this, are you gonna go to other countries in Europe? Where are you going?
You might go to Poland, I'm not sure.
Poland?
I don't really plan.
That sounds cool. You didn't plan?
No. I'm gonna plan as I go.
Really? Did you? So when you bought your airline ticket, was it just like one way?
Yeah, one way. Because my income comes from online, I don't have to go back to America.
Yeah. You don't have to go back
to
America.
I can just
travel.
But LA, housing is pretty expensive. Use Airbnb while I go around. That's like cheaper.
Yeah. But I would imagine you have a lot of people contacting you. Right?
Not that many. Just
no?
Just a few.
A few hundred?
A few tens.
Have you met a lot of people then?
You're the first person in London.
Really? Wow. So, there's gonna be more?
I don't know. Why? Is there something you wanna say?
Is there something you wanna say?
No.
Alex. Hi.
What the?
What are your business? The stream isn't working.
How did you find me? I'm not even live.
So you guys come in here. And take the SIM card. It's like 3 doesn't really work well.
How did you know where I am?
I saw your stream. You guys like...
Oh, it worked a little bit?
You came in here.
Oh, okay.
And I thought you guys were in here.
Hi.
Hi. Oh. Sorry to intrude, by the way. Like, the stream isn't working, so
yeah,
everyone on chat is like, you guys need to fix it, you know, you need to get like a SIM card.
Did you just get him a SIM card?
Oh, thank you.
I literally just ran and got one. So, yeah. So sorry as well.
What?
Do you want to say hi to the camera?
I'm not sure.
So weird.
Yeah, I'm so sorry for
Do you know each other?
No.
I'm just a viewer.
What's your name?
Edward. I'll leave you guys here. Wait, it's all.
Thank you.
Aww,
so, yeah.
That's really sweet. Thank you.
Yeah. Good luck. Bye.
Bye. What just happened?
Should
Aww.
That was really sweet. Yeah.
That was really sweet of him.
What should I live stream?
Do you wanna try?
Maybe after we eat.
Yeah. Inki 많구만.
맞지? 이거 나야. How do you pronounce your English name, by the way?
Odelia.
Odelia?
Odelia, yeah. He said, I don't want to disturb your date.
Hmm.
Are we on a date? Oh, 같이 하자.
Next one.
You said next time.
Whatever, next whatever. Why? Does it work? Oh, it's working. Guys, funniest thing happened. Were you guys waiting? Some people waited whole time while we were eating.
We're in Chinatown.
It's here?
Yeah. This is it.
I guess it feels like China with red buildings.
Hi, excuse me. Are you from Yichi?
Yeah.
You're from Yichi.
You wanna say hi to them?
Hi, Laishi. Is this gonna be on YouTube?
Yeah.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Yeah, I'm Alex.
Nice to meet you. I'm Raymond.
Oh, Raymond.
Are you here in UK?
Yeah.
For a long time.
1 month?
1 month. Oh, okay. Yeah. Alright, see you guys. Enjoy your day. Bye.
That's the second guy who said this is a date.
For some reason, everyone assumes we're on a date. I guess if everybody thinks sky is red, then I guess sky is red. You know what I mean?
Chinatown is really small, so we just kinda have this and this.
Isn't her accent really new? Or are you guys all from UK? Oh. Philippines.
Oh, that's so cool. Germany.
Wait, so nobody.
Sprecher ein bisschen Deutsch.
Picture?
Yeah, I'm working. I just saw you outside. Oh my god, I'm actually taking it. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Have a nice day.
Hi.
Hi.
Thank you, Jenny.
There's so many people. It's like Hongdae. Did you say?
Yes.
Ah.
What? What's up?
Want us to hold hands.
Ah. That's what they meant. Wow. Yeah, she said she was born in London.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah, I was born here. I have a British passport.
UK is pretty good, probably.
UK is pretty good.
I just don't
know. I mean for now. I don't know what's gonna happen after Brexit.
After what?
Brexit.
What's Brexit? President?
You don't know what Brexit is?
Give me 1 minute. Guys, what's Brexit?
You haven't heard of Brexit? B-R-E-X-I-T.
No, I know what it is. I
know
what
it
is. So, you mean like England leaving the EU? Oh.
Do you know about it?
Yeah.
Is this new to you?
No.
Ah! Do you want ping soup?
Mmm.
What is this? Holy crap.
I mean...
I like babies too, just looking at it though. I wouldn't know how to handle it yet. But when the time comes, I will learn.
How long can you stay in the UK without?
UK, like this, 6 months. So, if it happens that I want to cancel all my future plans to stay here, then 6 months. Her hand might be bigger. That's crazy.
No, I don't think
it's really long. Here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is probably, I think
it's the same
size.
Very similar. Hers is more slim. I think people are waiting here. Just sit down. Yeah. Here you go now.
What's frustrating?
because we're not like touching. I think they're talking about different kind of touching.
We're in public.
Yeah. I like long sleeves. Long sleeves.
Ah.
Yeah. What's that called? What you're wearing? Oh, you never hold it.
무겁네요.
It's okay, but
your right arm must be very like strong compared to your left arm.
I try to alternate.
What is "I love you" in British? I love you. It's the same.
We in boys. I need time to think.